Hi everyone, Yaku from tutortouch here, and in this video I'll be going over the new updated features on the ScreenShare Pro program that now comes standard with the Android 9.0 operating system. With this update we made it a little bit easier to use in the sense that there's no external connections required. It's as simple as making sure you're on the same Wi-Fi frequency, making sure you have the app either on your laptop or on your mobile device, and then simply inputting the six-digit code. What this application allows you to do is it allows you to share your screen from your device as well as content, but it also allows you to transfer the touch from laptops and split the panel screen up to four times. Now, as you can see in the background, I did open the user interface for the ScreenShare Pro, and it's quite basic. To get the application on your laptop, you will receive the installation file from either myself or one of our tutortouch experts. And then for your mobile device, it's as simple as pressing on the user guide at the bottom here. This will bring up a QR code that you need to scan, which will take you to the App Store where you can download the application. This does work on iOS or Android and all tablets. All right, so once you've done the installation of the application, make sure that you're on the same Wi-Fi frequency and then input the six-digit code and start sharing your screen. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just quickly bring in my laptop, which I've already set up with my ScreenShare Pro application open, and I'm simply going to input the six-digit code 065591, and you can see automatically it popped up and said I was connected. And from here you have a few options. Now I can either mirror the screen to my laptop, making it easier for me to view the content if someone else is presenting, or I can start mirroring my screen to the laptop, allowing other people to see the content that's specifically on my laptop. So I'm going to say start mirroring, choose the screen I want to mirror, and as you can see, it popped up with this little nice image. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna move my laptop out of the way to demonstrate the touch feature. So as you can see, I am freely moving the mouse pointer around. And then if I click over here, I have another image opened up on some boards, and I can flick through them accordingly without ease. This will allow you to access any of your content on your computer, would it be files or folders, doesn't matter, as long as you are wirelessly connected, you can then manipulate your laptop from the panel. Then I quickly want to showcase just the app on the phone side of things. So this is a Samsung Android smartphone. I have the application on my phone, and then as soon as I enter the six-digit code, which is now floating at the top there, it's no longer on the main interface, however it will always be floating there, so 5591, and as soon as you say start sharing, you will see another interface pops up. Now on the phone you do have a couple of different options to use, because you can't transfer the touch like you do with a computer or a laptop. So as you can see on the right hand side here, you have a couple of options. So at the top there is to make your screen full screen, to stop sharing your screen. This will be to share media folders, specifically songs. You can share your photos or your documents onto the panel. You can take a photo or remote use the panel from your phone. So if you want a desktop sync, you can then transfer the panel to your phone, and remote will allow you to have a mouse cursor on the panel from your mobile device. All right, I'm just gonna go back. I just wanna start sharing my screen again, and then I'm gonna go quickly showcase the camera. So if I press on the camera, it will say stop sharing, and then I can take a photo of anything, and once it is active, you take a snap, and that will cause you to have a still, which you can then write on or do anything like that. All right, and then to simply or to close down the program or to stop sharing your screen, it's as simple as pressing the power button on the corner here. All right, thank you so much for watching. Please follow, like, and share. My name is Yaku from tutortouch.